At 3-1, Braehead very much in it. Now a big hit centre ice. Bayrack, boom! He lays out Petrina. Few players look at what's going on. Big legal hit centre ice. And he's down though. Petrina looks hurt. Got a bit of attention from Sladok and Safar to check he's okay. He's helped from his feet, but he looks a bit groggy, but he gets to his feet after some attention. So he goes off the ice and doesn't look too bad. Just slightly, I say. Just looks slightly.